Hi, Travis from POSGuys.com. Today's Ask the Guy question is, how do you print a kitchen printer from a tablet? A tablet obviously can be wireless, so there's no traditional USB or Ethernet ports on it where you could connect a printer to it. So how do you print to a printer? You have to use a network printer, so either you have to use a Wi-Fi version or a wired version. You need a wireless network set up so that your tablet can connect to it. And as long as the tablet and printer are all on the same network, then you'll be able to print to it. So here I have a Star SP700. This is the most popular printer when it comes to printing to tablets. It is an Ethernet model on it, and it's an impact width autocutter. It's connected to my little mini network that I have set up. One thing you're going to need to know how to do is how to print the self-test. So I'm going to turn the printer off, and then on the front is a feed button. I'm going to turn the printer back on, and then it's going to print out a sheet. One more sheet's going to print. The important part is the second sheet. And in particular, at the very end, it talks about your IP address. So at the bottom, it's gonna say the IP address that's gonna be using. It's gonna be on the third line from the bottom. If you're using DHCP, it'll say DHCP on it. But the important thing to remember is that IP address right there. From there, you can go to a browser and put in this IP address and then configure the printer. So here I have my tablet open. If I go to Safari, I've already put the IP address for the printer into it, but this is the configuration screen. So from here, if you click the login, it's gonna bring up a login box. If you put in the credentials for the printer, then you can go and configure the settings. For now though, I'll just kind of show you what you can do. And you can go to device info, device status, and you can make sure that the printer is online and working. If you can see it in here, then this portion of the setup is ready to go. Once you have the printer being detected in the browser, then you can set up your software to work on it. I'm gonna use just the plain old Square app for it. Inside of Square, you go into your settings, and then you go down to printer. And once you're in printer, you'll see the name of the printer. There I have it right there, Wi-Fi printer 1. And then in it, you can say automatically print receipt or order tickets. So if you click that, then it'll print tickets automatically. After you're done, you can make sure it works by doing the print test. And then it prints a test receipt. So that's the basics on getting a kitchen printer to work with your tablet app. Overall, I recommend using the Star SP700 just because it's compatible with the most apps out there. The Epson TMU220 Ethernet is also a very, very popular version, but it's not as available with as many applications. The Star kind of was the first one out, and so it's adapted the most commonly. Besides that, you need a basic Wi-Fi network set up. The tablet and the printer need to be on the same network. You can't have a 4G tablet and then have the printer kind of just plugged in by itself. It has to be a normal network, and they have to share it and be discoverable. For more information on the Star SP700 or to purchase, please visit us at POSGuys.com. Thanks.